can't lose another chameleon.
All the pieces are in place. Over here. Thanks to you, Benitez's defenses are spread out all across El Este. Now's the perfect time to attack her headquarters. The problem is, we don't know how many soldados are there. So, here's what we're going to do. You, La Moral, the Ancianos, and that tank are going to quietly get on the island. We use that rusty tank to punch holes in the fort, then keep shooting until Benitez is dead. She probably planned for a lot of attack scenarios, but I'm sure pontooning a tank to her island wasn't one of them. Rendezvous with El Tigre at the place I marked on your map.
Guapo.
Hey, de vuelta.
Libertad, La Moral.
Hola.
Oye.
So I can get you too.
Shines on me once again.
You ready? Yelena gave us the green light. My baby Tigre. A big battle is on the horizon.
I'm just happy everyone is getting along.
You did this. Back in 67, it was Santos who could bring the people together. Today, you have that magic.
So I'm Santos?
No! You are me, the Fist! Now, before every mission, I find that if I imagine myself accomplishing it, I will accomplish it.
There. I just imagine us destroying the Nephi. Are we doing this?
You kids today. You're so fast with everything. Take in this moment. The world will change in a couple of hours.
Fight until they die!
Stop, Gideon!
Lord!
Before Patrick, I am speechless. But when I'm in Carlito, and bullets are dinging, that's when I have my moments of clarity.
Bull, I gotta go, Lorenzo!
Let's show them what it means to be a true Yaren. I want that beach covered in guerrilla blood!
For Benitez.
Do it! We'll find another way in and connect with you as soon as we can!
A guerrilla has made it inside! Find them! Kill them!
I'll get you first!
Get out, now!
If you're not dealing with a guerrilla inside, then you're killing guerrillas outside!
Powerful weapon. Now it's time to kill these fake Yaren rats.
Presidente Castillo myself.
Release the poison!
To stop the poison being pumped in here.
Hey, don't do that.
You are trapped and have nowhere to go. You will die here alone.
You still there?
Seems to be fucking death around every corner here.
Then make sure you're on the other side of those corners.
Claro, El Tigre.
Get me the fuck out of here.
Open my cell. You can do it in the control room. I will not survive here.
Yaren rats, they will die just like you.
Fuck.
You think I wasn't ready for an attack like this?
Get out of here!
What to do?
my middle name.
Shouldn't you think I'm ready?
You've been hanging around El Tigre too much.
Batter up!
Thank you.
Benítez.
Ojo por ojo.
¡Viva la moral!
¡Benítez!
Couldn't have done this without you, Danny.
That's not a smart move.
You should cut her down.
Why? It's what that bitch deserves.
You killed a soldier. Good for you. Except the thing about soldiers is there's always more of them.
Sí, mama. Same mistakes, new faces.
You're just bitter because your revolution came and went and all you got was a fucking mountain.
Enjoy your trophy.
Benitez is private stash. Eh? Salud.
Enough with the pics.
Victory, Danny.
I thought I was baby tigre.
Nah. Danny Roja will be bigger than El Tigre. You know why? Because your war will fucking end. ¡Viva la moral!
¡Sí! ¡Viva la moral!
There's something about third world prisons. They make me hard.
As you can see, Mr. McKay, everything is under control.
Good old shakedown. I love it. Did they do it? Who the fuck cares?
The Admiral is a lamb. She did not have the stomach needed to deal with the terroristas. I would like you to consider expanding your operations.
Are you a legend? Open the cell.
With respect, el presidente has a
open it! Did you fight with Santos Espinosa? In the 67 Revolution?
I drove a tank right through the doors of the Capitolio in the Battle of Esperanza. I was there when we took your grandfather. I watched him die.
Why did you hate him?
The only thing a Castillo has done for Yara is rape our land. And you will do the same thing, Gao.
You don't know that.
I do! And if you loosen these chains, I will wrap my hands around your little throat and save Yara from another Castillo! Or you can do your country a favor. And kill yourself.
We should have someone look at that mule.
It's not mine.
Not yet, but I get the feeling I should be.
Hell yes! Okay, it's on, Danny. Have a drink with me at Chuchi's. It's a bar west of Concepcion Bay and north of Grand Hotel Caballero.
You got it, Yelena.
Clara, the Admiral is dead.
That's a huge blow to Anton's military. Well done, Danny.
Some of the people here are a little too quick to celebrate.
We party after Anton is dead. He's going to make Aleste suffer for the death of Benitez. You've done a good thing, Danny, but we can't let our guard down.